Well, hello everybody, welcome to my channel. We're going to do a video on Lincoln Cents from 1909 to 1995 from the Philadelphia, Denver, and San Francisco Mints. All right, without further ado, let's get started. All right, this talks about the grading and different coins of the Lincoln Cents from 1909 to 1995. Okay. Let's see if we get it. SVDB. That's everybody wants the 1909 SVDB. There's the 1914. 14D. Okay. Let's see the backs of these. They're very beautiful coins. There's 1922, weak or no mint mark. SVDB. See the back sides of these. Beautiful coins. These Whitman albums are really nice albums. There's your steel cents. Okay. Steel cents again. It's all your copper. Look at these beautiful red, brown, reds, browns. $19.55 double die. Okay, let's see the backs. Your large date and your small date.
What do you say? Okay.
...1970 small date. Large date. See the backs of these. Now in the memorial, as you can tell, once we hit 1959, we're in the memorial. In 82, they switched over from copper to zinc. So, and it went from the weight of 3.11 grams to 2.5 grams. Okay, let's see the backs of these. Just simply beautiful coins. '84, year I graduated from high school. And the following year in '85, I joined the service. Look at these beautiful coins. There's your mintages. Oh yeah. That was a fine 15-1909 SVDB. That's a very pricey. One more look. Well, I hope you liked the tour. the Lincoln Sense. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and a like. Until next time, take care.